you call yourself Goldberg, and you think you're some kind of a superhero. But Goldberg, I don't think you have it anymore. Y'all here crying about children. You are no superhero because there's no such thing as superheroes. Now, you haven't been in this ring in a very long time. And I used to watch you back in the day throw some people around in WCW. And you were great. You had these two great moves. You had the jackhammer, and you had that spear. Now, two moves that require a lot of strength and explosiveness. And by looking at you, I don't think you have that either. And then, Goldberg, do you have the heart? Do you have the heart to keep fighting when you're beat down to the ground, when your body hurts? Do you have the heart to get up and keep fighting? I don't think you have that either. And it's very easy to come out here and talk trash about people who are not here. And no, people, Brock Lesnar is not here. But you know what, Rusev is, and I am the super athlete. And by standing in front of you, I see you shaking. I see you shaking because you're scared. And that fear makes you weak. And you know what Rusev does to weak people? Rusev, crush. Oh, and Rusev will run to Goldberg.
Rusev trying to take over down. So much for Goldberg's fear.
It's been 12 years since we've seen a spear.